need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alone.
They noted their own citizens were among.
9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you. In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull. Look at this. The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage. Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is on your upper body. You better live now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see with your own eyes.
Sometimes you come face to face with yourself.